at the moment. There's been many rumours going around, but at the moment the Dubbo Speedway Club is not closed. The track is certainly not closed. The Speedway Committee is quite active. And at the moment we've just had the BC has withdrawn at the moment, although it's prepared to run a couple more races this year as well. It's still under negotiations to control of what's going to happen. So, Kim Rivers has been going around as all players are washed up. They're not true. It will be continuing. In fact, there's a couple of races still being coming up very soon. So, keep your ears open, and as soon as something settles, it will be announced. Okay, the open fours once again. These are the four cylinders. And the little green one, number four, has been certainly running hot tonight in a couple of races. Okay, this is the race in which we've got a couple of duplicate numbers. We've got a couple of 22s, we've got a couple of 4s. What matters is the car that goes across first. I was expecting a lot more from number 1, Aaron Barnes, New South Wales number 1, but hasn't been up to 40 yet, in fact, I'm not even sure what's happening at the moment. They're looking good as they make their way around. Our position is Portland 22 is on the side. We're out in front of Portland 22, John's. Well, we have a spin out on just between 1 and 2. So that's going to be a restart. Yeah. So single line restart now. We won't be in the same grid pattern as the began.
Thank you.